This is HSK1, workbook, and we are correcting page 125. In this exercise, we have to fill in the blanks with the words given. First of all, I'm going to translate the words. Letter A, 前面, in front of. Letter B, 请坐, please sit. Letter C, 杯子, cup. Letter D means name, but we don't use this one, as this one is used in the example. Letter E, 多少, how much? And letter F, 怎么样, how? Let's do question number 36. 请问这个椅子钱? Excuse me, how much money is this chair? The correct answer is letter E, 多少? Number 37. 这是医院李先生家在医院. This is the hospital. Mr. Lee's house is in front of the hospital. So the correct answer here is A, 前面, in front of. Question number 38. 明天下午我想去商店买一个. Tomorrow afternoon, I want to go to the shop to buy a cap. Letter C. Number 39. 你好,我能坐这儿吗? Hello, can I sit here? And the answer? B. 请坐, sit down. Question number 14. 明天天气怎么样? How is the weather tomorrow? And the answer? 很好,不下雨, very well, it won't rain. With this, we finish correcting questions number 36 to 40.